What's up, guys? So today I'm going to be doing a cooking video. I am going to teach you guys how to make my favorite dish from Italy. I studied there abroad last year, and this was my all-time favorite thing to eat. So let's get started.
Okay, so step one is you boil water. Now it's probably gonna take about 10 minutes for this to boil. And then once it is boiled, I will add a little bit of salt and then add in the tortellini. Now in Italy, obviously they use fresh tortellini, but they didn't have any at the grocery store that I was at. So I just picked up frozen. It's obviously not as good as fresh, but I'm using what I have. Okay guys, so the water is now boiled and I'm gonna take my pasta and I'm just gonna put it in the water. Turn it down. And I will be back when the pasta is cooked. Okay guys, so now the pasta is drained. And now what I like to do is I take a spoon and just a little bit of butter. Doesn't need to be too much. And I just pop it in there. And then a little more. And then I mix it around until it's all melted. So it looks like that. Okay. Then I add in some cream, and this I add about a half a cup. So I don't really measure this, I just know it's about a half a cup. Just so that it's a little creamy. It's all mixed together. And then after I add the cream, I add in some ham. Now my ham is already diced. You can use just normal deli ham. Now the ham is 8 ounces and I put in about half. A little bit in there. And then I stir it. So it's all kind of mixed together in here. And then after that, I add in a little bit of olive oil. I use this one because it's cheap. And so I just drizzle this just a little bit, just because it wouldn't be an Italian dish without olive oil. So that's what it looks like up close. And then the last step I do is I add in Parmesan cheese. So now for the Parmesan, I usually just sprinkle a little bit on there. I don't really measure much. It's really how you like it. So like if you want more cheese, you can put more cheese. If you want less cheese, you can put less cheese. And then I usually put like 3 little sprinkles. So that's what that looks like. Then you want to stir it again. So it's all kind of mixed. And then I add in a little bit of Italian seasoning. Just sprinkle a little bit in there. then after that, I just heat it up. You want to heat it back to around medium. I like to do around medium low just so that it doesn't burn or make the half and half boil or anything. So yeah, so I will be back, guys, once it's done so I can show you the finished product.
All right, guys, so here's the finished product. It tastes great. I just tried it off camera. But my favorite thing about this is it's so easy to make and it's really affordable. I bought all of these ingredients for under $15. So it's like the perfect thing for college students if they are trying to stay under a budget and are getting tired of that cafeteria food. But thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.